Hey, it's Jug here, and welcome back to Fallout 4. We're back in...
Gotta save up for a new gun. Get a
you just heard Bob Crosby, here on Diamond City Radio.
I can see it now.
Well, we're trying to get past these guys.
Now, folks, I'm sure you've all seen or heard about the latest issue of Public Occurrences.
Where'd that come from?
Some bold claims by our intrepid reporter.
Move away, that was terribly fair.
Wouldn't you? The mayor's office has. The state is denying the validity of the article.
I'm beginning to move on.
Oh, well. The mayor himself.
Let them burn.
It's a joke. It has to be a joke.
Just to be on the safe side. Well, never a dull moment here at Diamond City Radio. It's one of the greatest singles of all time.
Pack. Go eat something. Oh, they're everywhere. Hey there. Jesus.
Never seen him so eager to
Jesus, these people are just awesome. Alright, there's so many of you guys. Yeah, burn. Go.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright. These guys are really annoying. Jesus. Finally, did I clear this area? And cool. Rewind. Better. Now, he burned to death. Okay, so let's help up. Let's head this way. Go ahead down here. Wow. Oh, hey.
Whoa. You hear that?
Yeah, people. Wow, these guys are crazy. I'm going to need a better gun. Gotcha. I just need something to eat before I die. Gotcha. Warmed up. What a kill that was. Let's go. I'll be taking those. This guy. There's another guy dead here. Oh, this guy's dead too. It's three guys. Okay, so cleared all this. I'm guessing this is as we have to go to the vault. So anyway, I'm going to end this episode here. We're going to vault 114.
Vault Tech took these little beauties everywhere.
So anyway, I'll see you in the next episode. Studog out.